sir.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. You can probably mess around with this one because it's on L. Okay.
I got this.
You got it.
No way.
It's over.
Six straight wrongs.
Wow. All
right, we'll watch this one time, and then from now on, I'll skip it.
Good old F&B with a little bit of Photoshop.
This is actually ridiculously charming.
Not when you see it for the 10th time. That's okay. All right.
I don't even get it.
I guess he crapped his pants.
And a rocket?
I need to go.
What does this mean?
I don't think he can mess around.
Literally perfect. Yeah.
Just gotta do that. Just be perfect and every time.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
No way.
I've been sitting in my car
just half the days. Did you check the toilets on the right? Did you check the toilet on the right? Did you check the toilets on the left? Did you check the toilet on the left? Did you check the toilet on the right? Did you check the toilet on the right?
Alright. It doesn't help when it's super offbeat, too. Wing! Ribbit, I can't hold it. Last toilet that I had, I already sold it. In the rain or in the snow, I got the funky flow. But now, I really got the flow. In the rain or in the snow, you got a funky flow. But now, you really gotta go. F you!
Bad.
I'm out of here. Oh, this is the hardest part, too. F you!
It was the last one.
Okay.
Well, you can still live.
There's hope.
You can still live.
You are a ticket from the
kitchen, and you ain't getting although nothing is written.
That's game.
I thought that was good.
The thing that sucks about this is it all comes down to the freaking chicken, so you have to go to the chicken in green. And then just hope you mess up one, do good, mess up, do go one. What is your basis? Did you check the toilets on the right? Did you check the toilet on the right? Did you check the toilets on the left? Did you check the toilet on the left? Did you check the toilet?
Got him.
Did you check the toilet on the right? Did you check the toilet on the left? Did you check the toilet on the left? Okay, you win. Rip it, I can't hold it. Last time I put me up, me already sold it. In the rain or in the snow, I got the funky flow. But now, I really got the flow. In the rain or in the snow, you got the funky flow. But now, you really gotta go. The toilet over there, yes. We're bringing you luck, so give up, I got no time to spare. The toilet over there, we're bringing you luck, so give up, I got no time to spare. In the rain or in the snow.
Perfect.
What?
How many points was that?
That was 64 points!
Oh.
No, 54.
Please! Yes, yes, okay. Yes, 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 yes!
What?
From the kitchen, and you ain't kidding, although nothing is written.
Okay. Rick, fix the door, you know. I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. Crack, crack, fix the door, you know. I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. I am a chicken from the kitchen, and I ain't kidding, although nothing is written.
Clutch!
You just got nothing else, you got nothing else, but. The door, you know. I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. God damn, wow.
Thank you.
This is life.
Dude, so like, it's a general theme in the points that the later you hit it, while still being on it, the more points, right? But we have proven with video that messing around in the first four...
He's the same old Parappa again.
That's Brandon with his
jokes. He's only manly when he has to go to the bathroom.
So we've proven that the first four, you can mess around all you want, and it helps you way more than doing it normal, right? So someone starting off the game will be like, I need to hit this right on, right? But then when you get to level five, they're like, come on, man. You can't mess around. Get out of here. But I think in level six, I think you can also mess around, and it's like perfectly fine. So just that one episode that they're like, no, come on.
I gotta breathe.
Oh, this music. Thank you, Tube TV. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
We can go almost anywhere.
Best music.
My friend and I know.
I really need to just like get the song and play it all the time at the store.
All the dresses. Is that a lemon?
Yes, the flower lives in a lemon.
I mean, it makes as much sense as a sponge living in a pineapple.
Whoa!
Oh. He's a friggin' kernel, dude.
He's a potted plant.
A kernel pothead.
Nice!
That was a just how very much that I care
for you. This is Brandon as a dad.
Yeah.
Radio repair is nice. Official, did you see that? It's an official Sony service center.
Whoa.
They had to throw it in there.
Well, I don't know about you, but I wouldn't invite it to Barry.
You mean you wouldn't have or you would have?
I would have.
I think Barry's in there.
But specifically.
Barry seems like he would be super fun to be around.
Oh no.
That US Navy guy's me. No explanation, he's just the MC. Speaking of best song in the game.
I forget if this is hard or not. I get here so...
Party time! Party time! Well, I reach this level so not often. I just give up at level 5 so often.
Yeah, I don't remember if this song's hard or not. I don't think it is.
Check this out! Late 90s. Dude, you ready for these backup vocals, Brandon? Yeah. They are sick nasty.
What you gonna do when they come? I gotta be me. What you gonna do when they come? I gotta be me.
Sucks so bad. Just check out the way I do it. Okay. My bad. Most important. What you gonna
easy.
Do when they come? That was shitty. I'm gonna close my eyes. Let me know if this is good. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay. To E to the R to the O. Oh, I almost had it perfect.
You.
What you gonna do when they come? Screw you!
Oh, no.
1 point.
Oh.
Doesn't give you a lot of time.
Yeah.
That's not fair.
Maybe next time.
Oh God. Oh God.
This one's the longest one too.
I'm sorry about that, guys. That I literally did not know what was coming next on that.
But like, give it up for DJ Barry.
Seriously.
Oh yeah.
I wish this guy had a name. He's just Rastafarian Beetle. But you saw that, right, guys? Like, you didn't know what came
next.
Yeah, there was no way to tell.
I think I remember it now. It was square and then L.
They fixed that heavily in Observer.
Yes, very much so.
I think it's always the next one, or what the last one you pushed was.
No.
It wasn't?
Well, no, because the one's square. Okay. They didn't know trouble before the man. What do you gotta do?
Cover!
Cover!
you. At least that part's easy.
Which is why, like, the only thing that matters is the somebody say ho part at the end.
Yeah.
One point. All right.
Oh, okay. 6 points. All right. You got this. What do you got to do, Spencer?
Oh my God!
We got this.
Why is this one the hard one now?
Yeah.
No.
I want to get this one perfect. These like ones perfect. Oh, that one never does sound right.
I think it's just actually broken.
Yeah.
Bang, bang.
Comes the hero.
I
wasn't
paying attention. Sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
That one sounded good.
I gotta believe.
I gotta receive.
What are you gonna do about it?
Believe! I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention again.
Dang it, Ben.
I got minus 6 points on that one.
Oh!
Close though.
Okay. It's better. Thanks. You gotta do what?
Yes!
Do you?
Yeah, I don't know the lesson here.
You gotta believe.
It's a little obtuse to me, I'm not
believe,
sure.
Believe in what?
Just believe. You gotta believe.
Yeah, right. They didn't even give me anything to believe in. You know, you can't. I can't just believe in myself. I need beliefs to be handed to me, really.
Okay. Deep discussions.
Deep fat donuts.
This is just a random tin man.
Because you gotta believe.
I'm in the boombox in this scene. Yo, shut up, the movie's about to start.
Wow, rude people. Oh, I missed the movie.
That's a strange way to begin the movie.
Alright, so listen. That was funny, I'm glad I got through it as fast as I did.
David.
Here's one thing we're gonna do. I'm going to try to find, there's this story about the voice actor for Parappa the Rapper that is insane. I won't tell you, like, the whole thing, because, you know, there's a lot to it, but essentially,
he's a big jerk.
So, essentially, he is a huge jerk, and he took a fan's money for a project he was going to work on and pay him for, and didn't do the minimum amount of work required for this. Without going through the whole thing, he essentially, the fan was like, hey, I'm making a Flash game or a Flash movie or something like that. Can you, like, record, like, 4 lines of work? I will pay you X amount. And he was like, sure, man, sure. So can you pay me ahead of time? And the guy was like, because he's a fan, he was like, oh, yeah, absolutely, man. And then in the most insane story of all time, the guy keeps, like, Parappa guy keeps conning the guy out of, and it's only, like, $75. It is insane the amount of time that Parappa Rapper's actor, by the way, coming soon means, like, 5 years. It is insane the amount of time that Parappa Rapper's actor, our voice actor, like, took to, like, con this guy out of, like, maybe $100. So I'm gonna find it, and when Trevor uploads this, I'm gonna post the link. And if you notice that I didn't post the link, say post the link, and then I'll post the link. It is an amazing story. It shouldn't take away from Parappa the game, because he's not the game. He's not the creator. He's just the voice actor. But it is an amazing story. And
there's probably plenty of awful people that make good games.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
or did it.
I'm sure everyone has, like, music artists that are truly awful people that their music's good. So, yeah. And it's life. Anyway, thank you for watching. And there's one thing that you gotta remember. Brandon, take us out.
You gotta believe.
Yeah!
Where do you get an outro like that?
I don't need this. Wow. Wonderful.
Wow.
Wonderful.
Wowie.